I've done a bit of traveling in China. I've been to places where there was poverty, but nothing like what I've experienced in that small, isolated village. It was a very eye-opening, life-changing experience
for me.
Okay.
I didn't know what a poverty alleviation commissioner would do. And you don't really hear a lot about them, actually. When you read or when you deal with poverty alleviation work in China, you hear about policies, you hear about measures, you hear about deadlines, but you never hear about these people.
See you next Tuesday.
Yes, see okay. you next Tuesday. I'm looking forward.
After a 20-minute trek up and up and up slippery, muddy path, I think we're almost there. I need to be presentable when I start my job. So I'm trying to clean the mud off of my shoes. Ni hao, ni hao.
陈瑞，你好。你好，你好。等你很久了，好不好？这边是我们的第一书记，First Victory。你好。So
I was just formally introduced to the whole crew that is working here in the village, and we're just gonna go step inside, have a little meeting, just to, you know, get to know a few things, get me started before setting out. So it should be interesting.
This is home. You know, the village is around us here. The headquarters of the Poverty Alleviation Commissioner is going to be home for the next few days.
We welcome Martin加入我们的团队。谢谢。这周我和你们一起，因为我要知道你们怎么帮助别的人脱贫，你们的扶贫工厂是怎么样的。
工厂，它需要一个月。就是我刚才跟你介绍的那个贫瘠，就是我用英语，其实也就是poor，土地很穷，对，土地穷，对，但是在这里土地不穷，这里不穷吗？我们这里也算是我们这里土地比较穷的地方了，产量很低，你种东西。
没有，我们村书记正在给他装电视，风一大，这个锅盖就吹偏了，你就收不到节目。嗯，你给他调一下。你好，你好。你中午就快就出来，就是啊，是天气好的很，你中午就来就是天气好的很。就下面那个俺去厨房，我们修房子了。他的意思是你的到来，天气都变好了。哦，知道吧？天气啥子都落好的很了哇哟。我们一起长期的落坡，就长期啥子都落好的很哦。
我们娃娃嘛，小的很，娃娃嘛，第一个娃娃嘛是二十岁，十二岁就是读书。我们家庭的环境。
对。
老母，哦，有电视了，有电视了，有信号。曾经以为他已经不在人世了。怀中的这个是他的孩子，嗯，刚出生的。都看见了。
你要骑到大鱼房子，反正我们村委是说，该打啥子疫苗了，到时候你就要去打。我们再给你拿几罐奶粉过来。他们两个都有残疾。还要挂吗？那你不打。
小学出啥子都我们不吃饭没得问题，我们死也没得问题，活没得问题。
他的意思是只要他的孩子能读书，他就
无所谓。我特别我娃娃，
但你不能这样讲，孩子又要好，你们也要好。
嗯，
这话说的说没有，那个是你自己做一下的噻。
这阿姨和阿姨是这样，他的意思就是房子马上修完了，
对对，
就那把几间房子。
哎，对，我这个人可以的喽。
Yeah, I mean, this is not a lie. I didn't know how ugly it could be. I didn't know how extreme the situation could be. And now that I've seen the first sample, and this is just the first example of perhaps many, and each household has its own problems and its own situation.It is very obvious that it's not going to be very pretty in this house, in this village, in this county, and in other similar counties spread across China.
看一下。
So he started his own business.
Yeah. 也是他收入来源的一个部分。
所以他每一个月赚多少钱？
哦，两百块钱，
两百。
嗯，对。
那是我今天写的考。
哎，他说的那个。
2020 they'll shake off poverty.
Yeah, 2020
to next year.
这些都是他的一个帮扶情况，就说哎，他想起了哪些政策，对不对？国家给了他哪些政策？寻找神龟岛的任
这个房子漂亮吗？
还行，
不是
还行，
但是作为我们来说非常漂亮了。十二月之前，这些全部都要修好，水电全部通起来，把他们的家具全部搬到这里来，然后全部就以后就住这里了。你微信平时在用吗？
微信？
耶，
我每天用微信。
那以后我就可以，当这条路修好之后，然后我就把修好之后的照片发给你看。
你为什么不离开这儿？你为什么选择在这里工作，在这里住？
我这个是我们老地方嘞。
嗯哼。
我家乡。
你觉得在这里生活是怎么样？
差不多了。
你不喜欢去别的地方？
不喜欢。
为什么？
为什么我暂时我们回到家乡了吗？
It's not easy living here, but I guess for him, having lived here his whole life, 29 years, I think he gets used to it. Perhaps one of the most challenging jobs for poverty alleviation commissioners is to be able to show people who live in this hardship that there is another side of life. They don't really have to settle for what they have here, that they deserve something better.哎，我帮助你。哎，
来，放在肩膀上。
不是提的。哦，肩膀。
OK。
对。
哎，
平衡。
来，掌握平衡。
OK，I need to find my balance。
慢点。
往前面放好。
来，别动，稳住。
前面要放到中间。
放到中间。哦，对。
前面压住一点。
Okay, here we go. If I make a mistake, we're not gonna have water for dinner. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, very good. 棒极了。
哇。
So today has been an emotional roller coaster for me. Going around town and checking up on families as a poverty alleviation commissioner should do has made me realize how crucially important what's being done in this village and in similar villages around the country. China's economic miracle is of no use if there are still people out there who don't have a safe house or even drinkable water. Tonight, I'm staying in the village with my colleagues, and tomorrow we're heading out quite early. So we have a few problems. This father cannot find his eldest son. He sent him to the city, to the county, to study. But then he didn't show up to class, and now he's nowhere to be found. So we're going to be following up on this. And then he has his younger son is not willing to go to school. He's just not used to going to school since the semester started only a few days ago. And so we're going with them just to make sure that they're at school, comfortable, seated, and not crying.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
你看现在几点了？11:50。11:50过来吃中午饭啊。以后早一点，9点。
A lot of tears being shed.
Almost time for lunch, the father was sending both of his kids back to school so they can have their free meal, which really broke my heart because parents are sending their kids to school for the meal, not for the education.
The kid, they found the kid.
孩子找到了。
He hit him in front of a lot of people. There was us, the filming crew, all the team of the Poverty Alleviation Commission, a few villagers, and the mom, the father, and this kid, the 14-year-old. And as a teenager, I remember myself as a 14-year-old. I used to be rebellious. And to see my father hitting me in front of so many people, that kid just shut down.
You're
几年级？
六年级。
六年级了。嗯，哎，你告诉我，跟哥哥，为什么国庆节之后你没有去读书？是吗？孩子不读书，你们就要来找我们，不是打。你在动手，我们就要来找你们。他不听话，你也可以来找我们，我们帮你说，但是你不能打。他现在14岁，青春期，你越打他越不听话。
哎呀 ，It's really hard。
I remember we spent over 2 hours, close to 3 hours, just trying to crack his code, trying to get through to him. He had built all these walls around him, and he was just not responding. Nothing, no communication.
上学校，你们现在一分钱不出吗？
不出，
对不对？学校伙食出不出钱？
不出钱。
对啊，学校的饭也不出钱。
对啊，保险费50块钱。
就是50块你包薪是吧？
哦，是啊，你、嗯、我们八岁了就、我的妈妈死了，那就衣服都没穿、孩子都没穿。
The father grew up without a mother. At the age of 8, his mother passed away. At that time, he literally had nothing. He was walking around the village with no shoes, barefooted. And so you can understand that he comes from really hard backgrounds. And so he doesn't know any better.Because probably his parents didn't educate him, and now he doesn't have the tools to communicate with his son. The only way he can express his anger is not by talking it out with his son, is by hitting him.
他的心情先平复一下，然后我看一下我们明天或者什么时候，然后我们再来。这个事情可能他不是一天两天才能就能解决。
对对。
但是其实他需要一个月两个月，我们在这里一天，我们就要把它解决好。
今天我们的工作主要有两项内容，一项是去看山主的安全住房，还有一个是去山主入户。
因为待会我们要走很远很远的路。
OK.
接着，然后我们还要。
So we're stocking up on food, just in case we get hungry along the road. He was telling me that we're going to be walking for long distances, and just in case we get hungry on the road.
像我们来的时候，就是这些公路是没路的。全是山。我们来以后再说，从那边往山上推，一点一点的推出来的。
下面又是一个悬崖，所以我们每次走这里都特别特别小心。
对对对，
这是我们新的工作队员。
好，
你好。
他这个团子呢，他的脚没有了。
对。
人民啊，可受不了了，可一晚上小包包。
这个是什么？
是他孩子的奖状
啊。OK，
在学校他取得了较好的成绩，
okay.
然后学校就
It's his diploma.
Yeah.
OK，
这是他们孩子的荣誉。
嗯哼。They're so proud of the son's academic achievement that they've decided to hang the certificates on the wall.
很酷，谁不看？酷不啊？
哦，你不懂，你不懂的。
没啥尺度。
We're just trying to follow this very detailed form and see if there's anything that changed.
They built a toilet. The road is still the same, the house is still the same, but then they built a toilet. So now they're just updating the information on that.
8 people in the family, 3 have disabilities.
像他们这样生活达不到最低生活标准的，就给他们有一个补助，缺多少我们就补多少嘛。然后他们家有7个人是享受这个政策的，然后3个人享受是2档，一个月是215，有4个人享受是3档，然后是185一个月。
照顾他们的人也有一个补贴，就是妇女补贴，这3000是他家女儿今年打了一个月工。 拿到3000块钱的工资，8800除以8，你看他们的
4500。
哦，对，
他们的收入现在是4000是吗？
对，4000
已经是最高了。所以为什么我们不希望他们已经脱贫？
贫困户脱贫收入只是他们其中一项，
okay.
还有一个是住房有保障，收入达标了，然后他们子女全部上学了，他们要达到3个条件以上才能退出。
OK。His hands are so warm, and my hands are so cold.
谢谢了，对了，妈现在40了，
拜拜，
拜拜。
I think that's very interesting, because people outside, you know, this village, they want a lot of things from life, but for him to say that he's happy with just a toilet.To me, that's just quite impressive because, you know, they just don't need much and then they're happy with so little.
满地嘛，如果夏天的话，这种路就担心 snake。
先把这个包裹包裹里面都有，没事，
一点点一点点。
啊，行行行，
辣，
真的，
真的哦，辣啊！
给你吃，我给你吃。
So lunch break is over. We had potatoes and bread, and now we're back on the road. We have a few places to visit before we head back to the headquarters.
我们现在我们就要单独去入户了，待会儿就是我们来写，我们来填，还有几户我们今天需要走。
I've assisted him, I've shadowed him for a day and a half now, and now it's my turn to start doing my job. So let's go.
Are you ready?
I'm not ready. Here we go. Your Emma. Okay, Mayoran. I'm Chu.
No.
No. Okay. Mayoran. Mayoran. 我告诉你 Mayoran.
没有人，我再给你换一户有人。你必须要独立完成。
我们以后，我们以后再来。
有人吗？
没有。
我让他去找一下。我们工作不是说你今天不做就没了。来。
And things were like, you know, it was all fun and games. And I was like just giggling around. Then his whole face changed.Even though I know he's not really my boss, but I felt so bad because I realized how composed you have to be all the time. You have to take everything that you're doing, even when you're joking, you have to take things seriously.
因为如果你，我们今天一定要尽力说把这一户的信息采集完成。因为如果他今天没完成，我们明天我们又要从上面这样走走走走走走走走很远 far away，
对，
然后要走到这里来完成。
对，
是不是？我们等一下好不好？
So we have to wait a little bit.
已经有声音了。
OK.
找到没有？找不到了。You are so lucky. 我们现在去另外一户。
Okay.
你还是问一下好不好
？OK.
你好。老妈变了，老妈变了的。
OK， 所以他们有小猪。So they do have running water. 妈嘿，莫有渣。
OK， 现在你在核对。妈嘿 ，for you。
Please。对，我要看哪里身份证。哦，对对对。
Every house has its own problems. Every house has its own characteristics. They have to understand the situation of every family so they can help them more specifically.
你觉得我怎么样？
真的真的真的，对，这是我第一次，我觉得
一户七户八户九户，也九户了。
我们走了几户啊？
三，
你只能算 two，
三个。
我们只做了一户，第二户没人在，然后我们去了第三户。
啊，我给他做一个，我跟他做一个。
哦，你是把那个算上？
行。
我们还是很慢了。
我不骗你。
五年之后，你还会记得你曾经来过这个地方吗？
如果有机会，当然来。我要看他们的生活更好了，所有的农民脱贫。
Hello， 吃饭还没有，森森？
吃好了不？
还有宝宝吗？乖乖，宝宝都不喊了，平时还好吗？
哎。
顶
得
他好，
他两岁多，回去之后孩子都已经，他都四岁了。
对，
隔壁潘书记他孩子也才一岁多。我们很多人，我们都在异地他乡，在别的地方。如果把脱贫比喻成一场战争，我们就是战友。
对，你现在是一个 soldier，
yeah，
对我来说。非常非常有意义的工作，真的。
你存在我深深的脑海里，我的梦里，我的心里，我的歌声里。
非常不错，你练得吧？你确实把中文歌唱到这种地步。
请老乡们注意了啊！今天上午，也就是10月18号，各位家长把自己的小孩带到乡上去打疫苗针，请快点啊！今天之内啊，请赶快到村上去打疫苗针啊！
今天目前好多了，但是我还是要再说一遍，以后不要动手。你爸爸打你是不对的，但是你也得听他的话。爸爸永远是爱你的，担心你的，好不好？
We've tried to talk him into going to school, tried to explain to him that it's good for him, for his future, and being the eldest son, he also needs to set a good example for both his younger sister and brother. His father and himself promised us that next week, first thing on Monday, he'll be going to school.But we'll be following up on it.
好，谢谢各位老乡哈。今天我们农民院校讲座主要讲两个方面的内容，第一个是七步洗手法，那个病从口入。我们去拿东西的时候，如果我们直接去拿不洗手的话，细菌就会进入我们的身体。下面十种情况都需要洗手。第一个呢是
This is a very thorough way of washing one's hands. I don't even wash my hands like that. He's very strict about his 7 steps. And he's teaching everyone exactly how to do it. I don't even do it like that. But it's a really good way of trying to prevent disease. And whenever people are eating, because I was told that here they don't use chopsticks, they use their hands.So it's a good way of preventing the spread of diseases and ensure that they have a healthy life.
下面由我们三位老师给大家进行普通话培训。没关系。
对，没关系。
啊，对不起。
对不起。
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 对不起。好，你们英语怎么说的？
人们嘎达。
人们嘎达嘎。
The second part.Of the class was learning a little bit Mandarin because if they stick to their local language, they will have a lot of difficulty communicating with the outside world. So it's been a very eye-opening session for me, and I hope they learned as much as I did.
Good, good. Good, good. Good, good. Good, good. Good, good. Good, good. Good, good.我们进行下一个环节。
虽然我们村现在条件差，但是我们对我们脱贫是有信心的。但是现在很多外面觉得，哎呀，你们这些脱贫全是上面给政策发钱发物才让脱贫的。但是我们觉得我们做的事情就不是那么回事了。
你要成为老师，你要成为那个住房的老板，怎么修房子，甚至你要成为他们有什么病了，你还要了解病理知识。我们这个工作它不是单方面的，它是一个综合的。
房子修得怎么样呢？质量如何？能不能赶上工期？在预定的时间内，我们让老百姓搬进新房。到你孩子没读书，哎，到你有头牛跑了，只要是这个村子的事儿，就是我的事儿。
他们给我们教育了很多很多东西，让我们给我们宣传的政策，刚才那个农民艺校一样，教我们很多东西。这个是因为没有他们，哪来的我们经验？
我这样托的不是只托你一代的贫，我是要托你的儿子、你的孙子。我们给你们补贴，这样脱贫吗？不，他们读书、读高中、读大学，甚至读博士、读研究生，他们得这样来脱贫。
布洛县现在在这面支教的有100多个老师，他们都在县城当老师嘛。到小学、初中、高中，他们说的那个汉语啊，而且语言交流都非常流利了，知识也很丰富了。
我们要在村上带一部分人出来，像村组干部也好，年轻人也好，我们的这些工作就完全可以由他们来做，只是说他们现在还欠缺一点，还需要我们来帮助他们。
我感谢你们这周我们一起过去，让我了解你们的扶贫工程是什么样的。扶贫是一个很大的挑战，我希望你们尽快达到你们的目标，就是消除贫困。对我来说，你们真的是好汉。我真的觉得你们中国的英雄真的 hero， 我这是和尊重你们，真的非常感谢。